Why am I taking you?
We win this event, we're going to the Bow Dome. Let's do this, Team Bow!
Yeah, I decided I don't like it.
Could you make up your mind?
Listen up, junior geniuses. Imagine you're on Mars and suddenly you lose contact with Earth.
Oh, already pretend your crew abandoned you. That should be easy.
Nothing's easy for me. I have issues.
Are you two done? I've got a whole thing here. In order to survive, you must send a message to Earth by building a transmitter using the spare parts in your box. When it's received, your light bulb will light up. What will you do? What will you do?
He tried to push.
Let the madness begin.
Okay. You work on the antenna, and I'll build the transmitter.
Ginger has a rooting section? Not fair!
I should not be penalized for being an adult!
Are you kidding me?
Hey, Parker.
Evan, I can't talk to you. I have to focus on beating you.
Okay. How about just a pat on the back for good luck?
Keep moving.
That was my back.
Push it. Push it.
Are you taking your minions to Mars too? There's not enough oxygen.
They only breathe what I tell them to. Problem solved.
What are you working on the transmitter?
Sorry, I'm just so itchy. I don't know what's going on.
You're covered in hives. Is this what happens to you in pressure situations? I can't go to space with this.
Damn, scratching.
Marty lives in a cream that causes the itching, and I sneak me invited to your bed. Booyah!
Evan, I thought you were my friend, and he thought you were his. But then you left, and I taught him that it's better to be feared than loved.
Right, breathe again.
I saw that. You pushed.
Joey, honey, do you remember when you
brought Stacy home and I told you not to get too attached or go overboard with her.
I remember you talking while I was holding this kitty.
Let me show you something.
Okay, well, I know this seems like a lot, but I play with all this stuff too.
Thank you.
Joey, I saw a flyer for a missing kitten. It's Stacy.
No, that's not Stacy.
I know you love her, but she's not yours. And if you
no
ask
way.
Her, you want my founder to call you too.
We're gonna use that.
Yeah.
So much help.
It's so unreasonable.